What's good, Raider Nation? It's your boy Sanji back at it with another video. The Las Vegas Raiders have released cornerback Nevin Lawson this morning. Ian Rappaport reported it first. He said that the Raiders will be releasing cornerback Nevin Lawson today due to injuries at other positions. Source said the hope is to have him back on the practice squad. I don't know if I trust Ian Rappaport after his tweet last week in which he said Cleveland Farrell was a healthy scratch. And he was the one that started those rumors, and John Gruden shot it down right after the game, saying Cleveland Farrell had some back issues and he just wasn't ready to go. That was very evident even against the Steelers. Like, Cleveland Farrell did not look like Cleveland Farrell. Either way, Ian Rappaport put the news out there. I'm sure Nevin Lawson was released. I don't know if the Raiders do plan to bring him back to the practice squad. I would only assume that Ian Rappaport saying that because of the fact that Nevin Lawson did make the roster, the Raiders did keep him around. But at the same time, I could also see the Raiders keeping him around during the roster transactions after preseason, for the sole reason that they wanted to see where their depth's at. They wanted to see if any injuries happened weeks 1 and 2. At the very least, they'll have Nevin Lawson. Our corners have been pretty healthy, man. Like, we haven't had any issues with our guys, and they've been pretty solid as well. Like, our secondary has been, this is the best secondary we've had for 10 years, right? Like, this secondary is a good freaking unit. And Nevin Lawson doesn't really move the needle one way or the other at this point. And honestly, I would argue that even if Nevin Lawson was on this team, Nate Hobbs pretty much took his job, right? Nate Hobbs came into preseason and won that job, won that position. At the same time, I would argue even Amik Robertson is playing better than Nevin Lawson played at times, right? Especially against in the preseason, Nevin Lawson looked terrible. Nate Hobbs obviously has outperformed him. Nate Hobbs is the starter. He's the long-term corner for the Raiders in that slot. At the same time, Amik Robertson, I think, is a better backup at this point than Nevin Lawson. So it didn't make sense to keep Lawson around, to be honest. I feel like the smart move is to get rid of him, especially when you look at this secondary, the way guys are tackling, the way guys are wrapping up, the way the guys are doing what they do, right? At the same time, when you look at Nevin Lawson and how he was struggling in the preseason, do you guys really want that? That too, he was playing against like second and third stringers and he was struggling. Nate Hobbs obviously doesn't have an interception yet, but he does have 6 tackles against the Steelers. And I don't know if Nevin Lawson ever had 6 tackles at all in any of our games last year. Nate Hobbs is the real deal, man. And Nevin Lawson being released, not surprised. Now, will he make the practice squad? I don't know. At this point, I don't see the benefits of having him on the practice squad. I guess it only would make sense in case like Nate Hobbs or Robertson or one of these other guys were to get hurt. I guess that would be the only reason to have Nevin Lawson on the practice squad. But at the end of the day, I think the Raiders could also upgrade, right? Like Nevin Lawson, I know he's a veteran, but he really wasn't that good, right? Like I would rather have Rasul Douglas over Nevin Lawson. And I don't know if Rasul Douglas has signed with another team, but he would make more sense to be on our practice squad as opposed to Nevin Lawson, right? So I don't know. It doesn't make a ton of sense for me. And at the same time, I'm excited to see HaHa Clinton Dix and to see when he'll make the active roster. It's just a matter of time. I think Daylon Labette is going to end up potentially on the practice squad. Like, I know he's played a lot, right? He made some great plays yesterday, right? Like, I'll be 100% honest with you guys. Labette looks like the real deal, man. And at the same time, I don't know if it's Labette is above Tyree Gillespie at this point, right? Because over the last 2 weeks, Steelers and Ravens, it was Labette coming in, not Gillespie. I think Gillespie played one snap yesterday with the starting unit out there. As opposed to Labette was out there, man. He was out there playing. I saw him at least 5 or 6 different snaps. The Raiders were putting in 3 safeties. And basically, they were putting Jonathan Abram as a linebacker. They were putting Labette and Merrick in that split safety look. Either way, we'll see what happens. I think HaHa Clinton Dix comes up. When he comes up, one of those safeties has to either go on the practice squad or be inactive or whatever it may be. We'll see what happens. Could it be Gillespie? Could it be Labette? I'm excited to see what happens there. Either way, I think the Raiders secondary is the best it's been in a long time. And I'm actually excited about this unit, man. Nevin Lawson getting canned, not a big deal. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Hit that thumbs up button, smash that subscribe button, and I'll see you guys next time with another video.